In this movie we're going to take a look at this one, the Icon Super Ultra Flat Numix latest. So on GitHub you'll find more stuff of me, and if you press on the repositories, super, voila, here you have Super Ultra Flat Numix Remix. First take a look, like what you see, then again you can download it, or you click on zip, download, unzip it, download it, download it, unzip it, then copy paste it into icons, the hidden folder .icons, and it works. Or you work via git clone, like I explained in the other movie, or I will take my little script. What does my little script? It says if you don't have git, get git, and then if you have git, git clone, make a clone, make a copy from the folder that's online there, copy it back to the temporary folder, which is here, temporary folder, and then copy everything afterwards to icons, and remove also the leftovers in temp, which is just an easy way to say get it, copy it, delete it. Alright, let's do it. Dots. I can super. So cloning, receiving, and done. Checking. We're going to our little theme changer, icon changer. Start the arc. Here we have super ultra flat 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 extra icons. These icons were a study of mine to see how I could change, how I could use, how to understand the structure of icon theming. Taking a quick look at what I mean. So these folders 16 by 20 by 16, but this is actually the most complex one. So all these folders and a scalable one, how do they interact? That was the idea to study that. Okay. This is a super ultra flat Numix remix.